Good morning, everybody. Welcome to some more LEGO Star Wars. Gonna be starting on episode 2. Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. I really wish I can turn off the music, but I like the music. I just wish it didn't. They didn't send me an email every time I uploaded about this game. But, there's copyrighted content. I'm not trying to monetize it anyway. So, Chapter 2, Discovery on Kamino. As Separatist activity continues to destabilize the galaxy, Obi Wan Kenobi investigates the attempted assassination of Senator Padme Amidala. With his astromech droid R4P17, the Jedi Knight tracks the source of a poison dart to the remote world of Kamino. Kamino. My boy. So, my face is gonna be gone, right? I'm not sure why that is the case. Not that you're so concerned with my face that you want to see it or anything, you know. I'm just saying. Oh, alright. What's going on here? I don't remember that part from the films. No, Stiggies. Gotta turn the lights back on. And most of all, I want to be a true Jedi. I forget that that's what kind of droid Obi Wan is, or not Obi Wan, R2-D2 is astromech. He's astromech droid. Let's get all of our studs. Yep, not gonna be able to get that. You can never fully complete the level on the story mode. They say they want you to play it more than once, which I completely understand. Let's go, dog. Give me that thing. We'll at least get one. I don't know if it's gonna make it. Ooh, we did. All right, Obi, let's go. Let's follow Dr. Long Neck. Master Sifo-Dyas. We were instructed to create your clones by a Master Sifo-Dyas. I forget who Master Sifo-Dyas was. Is that Qui-Gon Jinn? No, I'm not gonna waste my time with all that. There's more chasing going on in this one than there was in the movies. We're gonna have to fight Jango Fett though a bit. Yeah, give me that thing. What's in here? That allowed me to look at the clones. I like how the baby clones are just those little pieces, those little Lego pieces. That's funny. Alright, cool. Maybe I should put my lightsaber away. Don't want to alarm anybody. Give me all these studs. What about you, Bella? Dang, I need a bounty hunter. Jango Fett. Makes sense. He lives here. Let's go. Let me chase you down the hallway. What in the world? I don't want to waste all my time on these studs. I'm assuming it's your time now, R2. Or R4, or whoever you are. Yeah. Here, stranger. Open the door in my own home for me. That makes sense, right? Here we are. Let's meet Jango Fett. Uh-oh. Ooh, don't. Can't hurt me. Of course. I tried to avoid the cantina to avoid the song, and now I've heard it. What in the world? Oh, I gotta get all the pieces. Give me more pieces, give me more pieces, give me more pieces. That ought to do it. Now let's build. Now I'm gonna change the photo. So now I can have that. Master Cipher Dish. Make sure we put the pot over. Now we're stealing all of his coins. What's in here? Let's check out what's in here, R2. R4? R9? Watch out. But there is 1,000 studies in there. Study buddies. So you guys let me know if you're enjoying this game. Enjoying me playing this game. I'm playing it for nostalgia. It's still giving me the nostalgia too every time I see it. Okay, so he's gonna crawl through that hole. I'm not gonna follow him just yet. I gotta... What? Okay. Gotcha. Now I understand. Took me to the end of the puzzle, but I understand now. But yeah, I'm definitely still got the nostalgia playing this one. I don't remember all the levels, to be honest. Don't remember all the levels at all. But I am enjoying playing. Uh-oh. Wait. Always investigate the other way. Wait. Can't get it? Alright, fine. Guess I can't get that one. Alright. Now, let us... Oh, okay. Gotcha. Understood. Let him blow up, then we can jump. Golly. Huh. I kind of want to try some other Lego, like the Lego Marvel games. I'm not sure. But guys, I am getting a little bit discouraged at how these videos don't get watched. No, that's not necessarily your fault, because you're watching it right now. But just, I don't know, got 274 videos out on the internet, and just, I figured if I was consistent and tried my best to upload stuff, then it was, I mean, I don't think my videos are bad, but I'm also don't have time to sit here and edit every single one and make them just how I want them, and you know. So I'm kind of doing all I can do. I can't spend a ton of time on them because I've already have limited time. So I guess this will just have to be. Just have to be it right now. You are. Come on now. Good lord. This is carnage right now. This is Lego war. I need your help, dude. Excuse me. Gotta turn these things on. I've never seen such Lego carnage and destruction. I got you, man. Gotcha. You dead, son. Now we gotta put those back in the roof. There he is. Let's go get him. Pew pew. Uh-oh. About to have to fight this fella. Had to fight Boba Fett and his big machine. Gotcha! Gotcha again! Gotcha again! Yeah, as far as like boss fights or whatever. Good lord. Alright, so I guess I'm just supposed to be holding these until. There we go. Alright, cool. I'm not sure if I need to be. You can do it, Obi Wan! Gotta turn on all these. Hey, stop doing that! Gotta get all my studs back. Hurry up! Dang, dude! Alright, so this is enjoyable, but don't get me wrong. We gotta figure out, I gotta come over here and dodge this. Alright, maybe we'll be able to pull this one off. Yeah, we got it. Good lord! The death! The Lego death! I don't mean to whine about not having people watching my videos, you know. I don't want to whine about it. I would just prefer people to watch me. I feel like I'm an enjoyable guy. But I understand that there's... It's hard to stand out from the crowd. It's definitely hard to stand out. Gotcha, sucker! Oh, I'm gonna kill you, son. Oh, don't... No, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me with your shit, Boba Fett! Ooh, yep, alright. Yeah. That'll do. Now, I don't remember this combat sequence from the movie, but I do remember that part. I wonder if the next part will be me flying through the asteroid belt, because I really don't remember. Nope. It will not be. Oh, maybe it will be. I don't know. Maybe not. I don't know. But we did it. Thank you so much for watching this video. We unlocked Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. R4P17 is another character we can play as. Thank goodness. I was not a true Jedi. Of course not. But thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you enjoy watching my vids, which it is likely that you, I guess if you've made it this far, you do, but there's not a lot of you out there. But if you do enjoy it, please be sure to, tell your friends about your new YouTuber you like to watch. I'll see you in the next video. Love you very much. Bye-bye.